for the people. This is Street Radio for Unsung Hero. Riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found a new primo.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, casual.
That's clever.
I'm keeping my eyes on the people, that's the prize.
What will you say right now?
What do you think about the level of this game?
I'm not gonna lie, there's a couple of guys out here that are just as good as the crew players. Young kid playing receiver, I mean, he is pretty good. He's really good, so.
Number 21?
Yeah.
With so, green.
Mm-hmm. But there's, you haven't been here from the beginning, but seeing where the guys started back in September and seeing them now, they're completely different players. So everybody's gotten so much better. And I think, you know, after another year of this, another 2 years, the level of these kids would be much better than the players that are currently playing now.
So in your opinion, there is a big chance to make a rapidly progress with this level of the game?
Oh, for sure.
And maybe many much more schools connected with Super Football.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, I think in another year or two, this is definitely going to be in at least 10 schools, and if not in Wrocław, in other cities around Poland. So it's look forward to something bigger happening.
So have you ever think about make a contact with Warsaw? I've heard about making juniors league in capital.
Well, there's already a junior team with the Warsaw Eagles. Mm-hmm. The only problem is that they have no one else to play. It's different having a junior team. But having a junior team with no one to play. We can start a junior team with the best players from Super Flatball, but we have to have the team to play against. So that's the most important thing, finding these kids somebody to play against so they can compete and get better. So we'll work on probably trying to schedule a game against our junior team and against Warsaw. You know, they make the playoffs and we make the playoffs. That was something I would love to do, but we have to make sure we have a great team first before we start going around all of Poland trying to create junior teams.
It's a big deal. Thanks. Okay.